Morning, my people. So I'm heading out on the road. Decide to, you know, give you guys a road vlog. So stay tuned. Okay. People, that's a big bus, and that's the one I won't be taking, and that's going where I'm going. 22, but I won't be taking that. So, of course, that's coming. Hopefully, it's going where I am going. Let's see. Can you go hear what I'm going to say? Oh, you might go out for two people. You might go out for two
people. That's what, brother. How about you guys? Don't do that.
You might go out for two.
Ready.
As possible as I can. Okay. So guys, I get bus. I can't vlog the other week because it's not everybody that doesn't like to be in people's videos. So out this direction instead. Checkpoint.
No matter how many times something is said, you don't hear it. It doesn't resonate until something else happens. And this is what happened with me. So I heard a discussion yesterday on Nationwide, where one of the managers at Jamaica Public Service called.
There are those wonderful soldiers. We are out. So let's go on a journey with me to downtown Kingston. some businesses over there will have Nestle right there, so.